One of the areas still maturing in an adolescent brain is the prefrontal cortex. So when we take drugs, we alter key motivational circuits, changing the wiring needed for the cognitive function of the brain. Until we can't totally deal with things like memory, thinking things out, and even learning stuff.
The signs are there. So is our help. Visit the partnership at drugfree.org for practical advice on coping with teen drug use.